Chudleighs came to be starting in the 40s, and my grandparents were apple farmers, and when my parents took over, they continued the farming practice, but started inviting people on the farm to pick their own apples. And then the third generation being my brother Scott and myself, we took all the products we sold those customers and started selling them off the farm to restaurants and grocery stores all over the world.
If you would like to learn more about Chudleighs, click the link below.